10-year-old Parvati starts her day at 5 in the morning, picking rubbish near New Delhi slum. She doesn't go to school and only finishes work in the evening.
I want to go to school. Often my hands get injured while picking up rags, and the garbage also stinks a lot, but I do this to help my parents.
Parvati and her family sift through heaps of garbage and separates them into different kinds of waste. They're then sold for recycling, which brings the family barely $8 a day.
No, I cannot run the house alone unless my three daughters work with me. If they don't, where will we get the money for food? I, my wife and kids, all of us work together, and even then we barely make 400 to 500 rupees in a day.
Parvati is one of 4 million working children, according to India's latest census data in 2011. The numbers dropped from 12.6 million just a decade ago. But activists for children's rights say this progress could be undone. A change in the child labour law allows a loophole for those below the age of 14 to work after school or during holidays. Activist Komal Ganotra says this policy will have long-lasting effects.
Also, what is going to happen is that the whole concept of childhood is going to suffer. We will not be able to give our children education today, and therefore the generation tomorrow will suffer.
She says having a large number of uneducated children will hit India's economy. The International Labour Organization says they grow up settling for unpaid work or low-paying jobs.